Alright, got fruit punch, some Reese's, some stuffing, pasta, curly fries, I got some crackers, and they just kind of scoot these to the side a little bit so you can see them better. I've got a couple chicken bones with just a little bit of meat on them. Alright. And I've also got some more chicken, and you know, I got some roast beef to there too, and popcorn and water. Now, I was gonna put the turkey carcass and chicken carcass, but my grandma threw those away because they were empty and had no meat on them. But I saw a crow take a chicken bone right next to the steps. It grabbed it right next to the steps where the cats are, and it flew away with it. If that's not enough for you, you know, it flew across the field, you know, and I saw it right out my living room window, dining room window right there. So, but that was a small, these were big, heavy, you know, bones. I don't know if they're going to be able to carry something that heavy away. So, all right, well, anyways, we'll just see, you know, I bet they'll probably carry these bones away, but, you know, I was just interested in seeing if they'd do that. All right, here we go. Let's start.